Tamina is a scary woman.
The following contest is a fatal four-way tables, ladders, and chairs match. Making her way to the ring from the Pacific Islands, Tamina!
Tamina's come so close so many times to title glory in WWE for over a decade.
Finally, Tamina would experience that crowning achievement, becoming one half of the women's tag team champions alongside a fellow veteran, Natalya.
And her opponents, first from Columbus, Ohio, Alexa Bliss.
Alexa has an athletic background of gymnastics, kickboxing, track, even weightlifting.
And now Alexa Bliss, one of the most meanest and dangerous superstars of any size.
She's also highly intelligent, Saxon, and wouldn't appreciate you calling her the most meanest.
Don't tell her.
It's redundant.
And Alexa is indeed in love with herself. There is no doubt about that.
In love with herself and seemingly always angry at the rest of the world.
Alexa Bliss is nothing but kind to me, Saxon. She just must not like you.
And from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalya!
Product of the Hart family dungeon, carrying on the legacy of the legendary Hart family in sports entertainment. Natalya always ready to handle things inside the ring.
Yeah, the daughter of Jim the Animal Neidhart, the niece of WWE Hall of Famer Bret the Hitman Hart.
She's got the power of her father and the finesse of her uncle. Maybe the most respected superstar in the entire women's division.
Hey, Byron.
I think that there is a reckoning upon us.
I believe you are correct, and there is destruction to follow.
And from parts unknown, Reckoning!
This is a woman with one clear mission: to destabilize the entire women's division.
You're absolutely right. Reckoning does not care if she wins as long as she hurts her opponents.
Have to imagine she'd enjoy winning, though.
Bad attitude right here.
Oh, that mask is scary.
Her opposition should be scared.
TLC rules are in play in this match with Tamina, Alexa Bliss, Natalya, and Reckoning.
I'll tell you, I won't be expecting much of a technical masterpiece to occur in this match.
TLC matches tend to resemble less of a wrestling match, more of a demolition derby.
Byron, there are so many moving parts in a TLC match. What does a matchup like this come down to? For as much chaos as there is in a TLC match, preparation is so important. A superstar needs a strategy.
The greatest wars are fought and won with superior strategy. That's what you need to do to decide how you're taking everyone else out.
It's survival of the fittest, and only the strong survive. And the way to do that here is with a well-thought-out game plan. Oh, boy, come on, not the chair.
From Tamina.
countouts, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring. Counter! And now there's an opening. Oh, man! Ouch! And a clothesline.
Oh, boy, to the announce table now.
Oh, yeah, gonna clean it off here. This is gonna be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless.
And now she's climbing up the ladder. She got her good there. Oh, jeez. She's beginning to flag a little.
Oh, God.
She's looking to unhook it here.
I think she's got a chance.
Questionable timing of this move, player. She manages to get control. Strikes with a kick.
Slips outside. What has she got in mind?
She'll take things into the ring.
Quick thinking pays off. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
And corks another one.
Carefully. Measured knee drop.
Reminding her who all of these people really paid to see.
Nice takedown.
Ooh!
The colossal clutch.
Camel clutches in.
Look at the torque. This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage. Now, just hit the leg. Bang! Vicious boot. She's taking a beating here.
Yeah, but at this point, Cole, the fatal four-way is still anyone's to win.
Looks to me like that ladder's positioned perfectly in the center of the ring.
Now you just got to climb that one.
For the love of God!
From the top of the ladder!
I can't believe that paid off! Look at this! That ladder is positioned perfectly!
For the victory!
You never know! This could be it!
I don't know about you guys, but this looks like quite a gamble to take at this point in the match.
I agree with you, Cole.
I don't believe it! Hanging on with a death grip!
Please don't fall! Please don't fall! Oh!
Chop block!
Brilliant! Right to the back of the knee!
She's on unsteady legs in the corner. Needs to recover.
Michinoku driver. Wow.
Reminding her who all these people really paid to see.
Oh, Tamina gets cut off.
Eat the feet.
Taking it. Double underhook applied. Butterfly suplex. This one is headed outside, guys.
Well, she definitely wants to hurt her competition as much as possible. If the table's any indication.
Back in the ring now.
Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip.
Into a powerbomb.
Placed in the corner. Going to be caught in here.
Those taunts. She can airline those.
Just a barrage of stomps.
She's bringing the table into play here.
She is done playing around.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
Uh-oh, watch out!
Good God!
She's losing some steam now.
This deep into a fatal four-way match, it's a wonder they're not more banged up. But the grueling nature of this match is definitely getting to them now, gentlemen.
She heads out of the ring.
An interesting strategy.
Oh, flapjack. Gosh, landing face first. For that.
She's taking this outside. This one cannot be lost by countout.
fishing for something beneath the ring. Now looking for something to waylay her opponent with.
She is not taking any half measures, going straight for the ladder.
Fishing for something beneath the ring. She responds with a counter.
Oh boy, she found a kendo stick. This match might just get hard to watch.
She's going for it again.
And it's Natalya with the reversal.
Tamina gets out of harm's way.
Listen to this place, it's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire. She's close now. One tug could do it.
Because the win here would be so incredibly huge.
Go behind.
There it is.
Oh, strong impact.
Again, the torso is punished. The core of the entire anatomy can dramatically slow your movement down.
Paid it right back with a reversal.
Made her pay for her mistake.
Oh, what a kick.
Oh, and a knee. And another.
Endless knee strikes.
Reckoning caught by surprise.
The TLC in the outside world means tender love and care. In the WWE, well, take a look for yourself.
Here is your winner, Tamina!
What an...
Yeah!